कॉफी ना, योर रिफ्रेशिंग टेस्ट ऑफ कॉफी, उनकी ओर से एक बार फिर से हम आप सभी का स्वागत कर रहे हैं। आज एक बार फिर से हमारे कॉफी विद एसएन में एक स्पेशल सेगमेंट में अ वेरी वेल नोन, बहुत बहुत नाम कमाने वाले सुपर मॉडल, हम कह सकते हैं सुपर मॉडल इसलिए हम कह रहे हैं कि विद इन वेरी शॉर्ट स्पेन ऑफ टाइम इनका नाम विश्व भर में फैल गया है, विश्व भर में लोग इनके बारे में चर्चा कर रहे हैं। ही इज नो अदर देन शेमन। हाय शेमन।
Hi.
Welcome. Thank you
so much for having me.
हाँ, it's good. In fact, हम तो ट्राई कर रहे थे आपको लाने के लिए प्रोग्राम में, सोच रहे थे, बट सडनली इतना बिजी हो गए आप, एंड आई रियलाइज ओके राइट, सडनली स्टार्डम पर जो लेवल पर गए हैं, ऑब्वियस है लोग इनको कॉल करेंगे, बातचीत करेंगे। बट शेमोट इज योर रियल नेम और यू हैव अनदर नेम?
Shemot is actually my social media name. My real name is Shahil Sanil Prasad. Actually, the thing is, when I was working in the call center before, we were supposed to have a foreign name on call.
Okay.
So I came up with the name Shermont. Okay. And when then I started TikTok, I was like, Shahil is a pretty basic name for every Indian guy. Every third guy's name is Shahil. So I was like, I should have a unique name. Mm-hmm. So then I started it with Shermont, and now everyone knows me by the name Shemon. And letting you know, I wasn't busy, our shooting got cancelled. I was not busy, guys.
Okay. Your TikTok content has taken you to another level worldwide. Right now everybody's talking about it. How do you feel? Ye jo recognition tumko mila hai abhi, how do you feel? Throughout the world people are talking about you. Ye internal feeling kya hai abhi?
I mean, it's an amazing feeling because firstly, when it went viral on TikTok, I myself was really excited. But you know, the thing that it just did not get viral on TikTok, but it got published, you know, throughout the world on big platforms and news channels like ABC News, India Today. So it's a great feeling, to be honest, to be recognized as a creator. I mean, for every creator, no matter how much we say ki we just here for fun, but every creator wants that, you know, ki we can also establish ourselves and people to know us for our content.
Shemon, ek cheez ke notice karna ya aapne bhi pehle se bhi notice kiya hai ki aapne matlab totally different kiya hai har ek se. Where did you get that idea? Matlab ye hai, I mean, carrying a kya kehte hain bench, carrying a chair, carrying a girl. Ye idea, where did you get this?
Well, I always had the thought, firstly, even when TikTok, before TikTok started, I was like, I have seen a few clips of the fashion shows, and no disrespect to any fashion industry, but sometimes there were a few absurd things that they carried.
Right.
So I was like, I want to do that. And when I was on TikTok, there was this trend going on and people were doing it with clothes and different stuff. I'm not a fashionable person.
Right.
If you see my video, I'm wearing shorts and normal shirt and I'm doing that. And I was like, who's going to dress up? Yeah, like or this and that. I was like, I'll just do it in a funny way because I'm known for my comedy videos. So I just took the things around my house.
Around your house.
And also my neighbor's house, including my neighbor herself in my latest video. So I just start doing that, you know.
So ye jo tum kar rahe the, jo matlab lekar chal rahe the, नेबर का रिएक्शन क्या था, क्या कर रहा है ये? वाज देयर एनी सम सॉर्ट ऑफ लाइक सडन रिएक्शन उनके तरफ से?
माय नेबर्स आर क्वाइट चिल, इन फैक्ट दे सपोर्ट मी, इन फैक्ट दे बी लाइक, यू वांट टू यूज समथिंग, यूज दिस. शी वाज लाइक, यू वांट टू यूज माय डॉटर, यू वांट टू कैरी? आई वाज लाइक, या कैरी. सो इट वाज लाइक दैट. एंड द फैक्ट लाइक, आई थिंक व्हाटएवर आई कैरीड, बट अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल वर सेइंग दैट आई हैव अ मॉडल वॉक.
Okay.
And that's something I've never done. I've never walked a ramp before. I've never been part of a fashion show. And people are saying he walks like a true model, though I've never done that. Okay. So that was a really big compliment.
That celebrity, kuch celebrities ne aapko sampark kiya, contact kiya, right? But they commented on it, right?
Yeah, so firstly, so it first went viral on TikTok.
Right.
And then someone, Dr. Ajithya, right, who is actually a health doctor in India, she saw it and she shared it on Twitter, and then she contacted me on Instagram. She was like, I shared your video and someone told me you're on Instagram, so I tagged you. And then from there it actually blew up in India. So it was already, it blew up in the Asia area and all the US, but since TikTok is now banned in India, so then it blew up on India through Twitter and Instagram, and Ravina Tandon shared the post. And also other actors, verified people, you know, Tejaswini Prakash commented, Karan Kundra commented. And not forgetting, Justin Timberlake now follows me. However, that's a daunting task. Every now and then I'm checking if he has unfollowed me. Now I have to, like, you know, keep him hooked.
Yeah, right. So you were also on the Guardian newspaper and the other newspapers around the world. So, and then in Fiji itself, suddenly from nothing, from zero to hero, right? You went right on the top. Buzz wale, gaon wale, aise koi comment karne lage, matlab, was there any scene jahan par aisa waqt hai ki kisi ne chillaya aapko dekhkar ya?
Like honestly, it happens every time I go out.
Okay.
Sometimes, but I feel shy. If someone will be screaming from the bus, TikTok, someone will be like saying, hey, share on TikTok, somebody will be screaming from here. And you know, whenever people do that, I appreciate it. But most of the times I just like put my head down when I'm walking so people don't see me. It's great that people recognize you for the work you've been doing, but you also feel shy, like, oh, that kind of feeling as well. So there's a lot of people, especially because I am a Bhawaniyan. I went to Bhawaniyadhar Arya College. My house is nearby. Especially when I have to go somewhere and at the same time the school is dispersed. Every school student is coming saying something. Oh my God, that is like just too much.
Are there sort of scenes or there was any time where somebody approached you and said, can I be part of your video or something like that? Koi aisa waqt aaya ki kisi ne kaha?
Yes, there have been many times when people see me, they'll be like, can I take a picture with you? Can I make a video with you? And definitely I take that. I was like, sure, why not?
Okay. And originally, where are you from? I mean, kahan pe wahi ke hain?
I am from Nakasi. I've been born there. I've been staying there for the past 24 years. So I'm from Nakasi.
Okay. So, jab ye, matlab, all these things are coming, is there money coming in? That's what we all work hard for. Kahin se paisa aa raha hai ya?
Yeah, to the people who are asking, is he getting money? Yes, I am getting money. You know, I am getting money.
Okay.
I won't disclose how much, but I am like, to be honest, like many people do not know this, but from TikTok you can earn money. Like, firstly, is the direct way. A lot of times people ask us creators, do you get money from TikTok?
Right.
So there are actually two ways. One is the direct way. So like when you go live as a creator, you see people giving gifts like rose and other stuff.
Right.
Those stuff are paid for. People buy that stuff through their credit card. So when they gift you that through the video on your live, it gets translated into your diamonds and that goes to your TikTok balance. And that's in US dollars. So you can always withdraw that through PayPal. And then attach your bank account to it. But the most of the things I'm getting from is the indirect way. It's like when you have a good following, obviously anything you will post will reach.
What sort of following you have right now? I mean,
okay. At the moment, I'm about to reach 450,000 followers.
Right.
So yeah. So if you have a good following, obviously anything you will post, it will reach a far bigger audience. So then you have companies and people, you know.
International organizations have approached you. I mean,
yes. I won't disclose that until I signed the agreement, but
okay.
It has happened.
There is something there.
Yeah, I don't want to spill the beans because I haven't got the beans yet.
Okay. But you are keeping your fingers crossed because there is lots of people approaching.
Yes, like there's a lot of opportunities coming my way, paid opportunities, I would say. And I think this phase of my life has been the best there has been in the past 24 years. Because a lot of people don't know that I have gone through depression. I have been a suicide attempt survivor in 2017. I overdosed myself. So, you know, I also use this platform as a primary source to make people smile. You know, especially like when people tell you that I was having a bad day, I was going through depression, your videos make me smile during my hardest of days. That is one of the most priceless things you can get from people.
Right.
So money is like, if you're getting paid opportunities, that's great. Sone pe suhaga. But you know, the primary source I use TikTok for is to make people smile, and that is one of the best things.
How do you
can
handle
do
this popularity? I mean, overnight you are a sensation, overnight you are a very popular supermodel, more like, because you have taken it to another level. Nobody ever tried that. So how do you handle this? Because everybody's talking about it.
Well, I won't say overnight. I was there, but in Fiji, but I think my followers around the world have spiked more, especially in the US.
Right.
You know, before it was like Fiji, Guyana, Mauritius, Maldives, this thing, the South Asian countries. But now there's US there, there's Philippines there. So it has spiked around the world. I mean, to be honest, I'm really glad that people are appreciating what I'm doing. But I think also you shouldn't like get it over your head. Because, you know, nothing is permanent. I'm just making the best of what I'm getting now. And you know, it's not that I'm a celebrity. I never consider myself a celebrity. I don't believe I'm famous. I'm glad the appreciation I'm getting from the people. But I think you should never take it seriously because as it comes, it can also go away.
So with TikTok, matlab, the talent comes up, and then people are sort of more like looked at as if this person has got the talent to act in a film or something like that, or a sort of like commercial. Aisa kuch aaya, matlab acting ka kuch aisa bukhar aaya, aisa dil kara?
I mean, I have gotten the opportunity to be part of an ad, and I'm sorry if I'm speaking too much English. Yeah, I'm not trying to become a foreigner here, people. It's just because ki mere hisab se English jo hai, it's kind of a universal language. Like, right. Agar aap TikTok creator hai, it's not that everyone knows English, but if you're on TikTok, majority of the people would know English.
Right, right.
You know, and a lot of the followers jo mere hai are not Indian. They don't understand Hindi.
Right.
So a lot of the times when I go live and I have conversations, it's mostly English.
Mm-hmm.
So that's the reason. Whenever I'm having conversation, it's English, English, English. Not trying to be a foreigner or something.
Abhi, and aap ek popular ho gaye. Hamari nazar se to tum ek celebrity ho gaye. Or which we are proud of you. Very happy. But tumhare saath mein jo ladki thi, वो उनकी पॉपुलैरिटी बढ़ी या नहीं, कुछ उनकी लोकप्रियता बढ़ी कि नहीं?
जी हाँ, इनफैक्ट पीपल को हमारा डुओ बहुत पसंद है. दो नाउडेज शी हैज बीन बिजी.
हाउ इज शी हैंडलिंग इट?
आई एम आल्सो बिजी. आई एम शी इज हैंडलिंग इट वेल.
क्योंकि उनके बारे में चर्चा हो रहा होगा घर का.
हाँ, लाइक शी इज आल्सो गेट्स ओवरवेल्म्ड. लाइक I still remember, like, during Diwali, we were going out somewhere in, or raat mein, people were like, screaming, hey, TikTok, hey, TikTok. She was like, man, can I wear a burqa or something? So she was like that.
Okay.
So, yeah.
Weddings mein jana, aisa kuch? Jaate hain aap log, jahan par log aapke baare mein charcha karne lagte hain suddenly?
Well, she goes out.
Right.
But I'm kind of an introvert. I mean, I would say I'm a bit of an introvert. लोगों से बातें करने में, इंटरेक्शन करने में, लाइक एज वी हैविंग इंटरेक्शन नाउ, आई फील कंफर्टेबल. बट व्हेन इट कम्स टू गोइंग आउट,
आई क्राउड में नहीं जाएंगे.
या आई डोंट लाइक
इवन शॉपिंग वगैरह, ऐसा कुछ नहीं.
मोस्टली नॉट. इवन माई क्लोथ, जितना भी हमारा कपड़ा है वो मेरी माँ ने खरीदा है. आई मीन रिसेंटली आई वेंट shopping for my clothes in Jack, and I was like, oh my god, what am I doing? I've never done this. Like the people who were like, the salesperson were asking, what's your size of the clothes you wear? I was like, I don't know. I've never shot before. My mother knows the size of my clothes.
Okay.
So it's a bit like that.
But ye jo matlab silsila kab tak apne aap ko rok paoge, kyunki logo ka demand ho jayega ki yaar tum aao hamare ghar pe, tum ek celebrity ho, hum hamare liye jaise hum sab ke ghar par nahi ja pate hain.
हाँ.
लेकिन जहां एकदम बोला जाता चले जाते हैं थोड़ी देर के लिए.
हाँ.
तो आपको एक दिन जाना पड़ेगा.
हाँ, आई मीन लाइक इफ अ लॉट ऑफ पीपल टेल मी कि यू नो वी वांट टू मीट यू, एंड आई एम लाइक डेफिनेटली इफ यू कम टू माय एरिया, बिकॉज़ आई डोंट लाइक टू ट्रैवल. आई वाज लाइक, यू वांट टू मीट मी, कम टू नकासी, यू गिव मी द ट्रीट, इट शुड बी योर लंच, एंड आई विल डेफिनेटली मीट यू बैक एज लॉन्ग एज यू कम टू माय एरिया, यू नो, बिकॉज़ आई कांट हैंडल अ लॉट ऑफ ट्रैवलिंग. I get car sick at all. So if you come to my area and I'm free, I'll definitely meet you up. Though I can't meet everyone, but I love meeting people. I don't have.
तुम्हारे खाने पीने का जो सिस्टम है, मतलब हम लोग जो डे टू डे खाते हैं, वो एक है और एक धीरे धीरे सेलिब्रिटीज जो है अपना अपना डाइट वगैरह चेंज कर लेते हैं. Have you changed it anything? कुछ खाने का चेंज हुआ?
I should be changing it, but I haven't. Even like अभी हमारी बातचीत चल रही है, we're having a conversation. My focus is on the cake.
On the cake.
I'd be like, when will I be able to eat the cake? So I'm a foodie.
Okay.
अगर आप मेरे सामने डिजाइनर कपड़े रखोगे, and this side you will have a bucket of fried chicken, I'll choose the fried chicken.
Okay.
I can't stop myself when it comes to food.
हालांकि तुम्हें करना होगा, but तुम कर नहीं पा रहे
हो. I can't. Like, I'm trying to get back to my yoga routine. I do yoga, but now it's hard. But I just can't stop myself from eating food.
Okay.
Especially my late night snacks. I'm just like.
ये फ्री समय में करते हैं क्या? I mean, when you have free time, agar hota hai tab. What is it always to do with the apna jo TikToks hai, or you have other?
To be on, also, like, I would like to like clarify one thing. Like, you know, there are a lot of us TikTokers who post on a daily basis. Hum daily basis pe post karte hain. Par iska ye matlab nahi ki hum daily basis pe TikTok banate hain. Like, jo main karta hu, or what my friend does, we meet like once a week, like Saturday or Sunday. We make a lot of videos during that period. Like she makes 13 videos, I make 15, and we store it in the drafts. And then we post it throughout the week.
Okay.
So we only shoot for like 1 or 2 days in a week, and then it gets posted out throughout the week. So, yeah.
I was watching one of them. Ek, wo kya kehte the, I think it was more to do with a snake type rehta hai, with the tongue popping out every now and then.
Yes, that also became a trend.
I know. Uske baare mein to hum एकदम सोच कर आए थे कि पूछेंगे कि भाई ये टैलेंट कहाँ से आया.
मेरे को तो पता भी नहीं था कि माय टंग विगल वाज सो फास्ट अंटिल आई डिड अ कंपटीशन विद माय फ्रेंड. आई वाज लाइक
थोड़ा सा दिखाओ यहाँ पे. हाउ डिड इट जस्ट वो जो टंग पॉपिंग आउट बहुत फास्ट था. इट वाज आई मीन माय लिसनर्स एंड माय व्यूअर्स वुड डेफिनेटली वो लोग जानना चाहेंगे व्हाट वाज द रिएक्शन. व्हाट वाज इट लाइक कैसे रहा वाला थोड़ा सा. That's too fast.
And the fact I did a duet and it went for 1 minute straight with the US guy.
Yeah.
I didn't know I had the talent. Oh. Unfortunately, not straight here, girl. If I was, you would be lucky, but no.
Okay. Any favorite drink you are both pasand karte hain?
To be honest, I'm fond of milk.
Milk.
I love dairy products. Uh-huh. I know a lot of milk can give you constipation,
right,
but I love milk.
Uh-huh.
I love dairy products and I can like drink milk on a daily basis. Breakfast, lunch, dinner. I love milk. I love dairy products.
What was कोई ऐसा word है जो आप pronounce करने में difficulty महसूस करते हैं?
Yes, it took me a lot of time to pronounce the word caption.
Caption.
I just wasn't able to. I was pronouncing it different way. Caption. And there is this surname called Mudaliar.
Mudaliar.
Yeah, I used to call it Mulinder. So it took me a lot of time.
Okay, okay.
And my sister also. She used to call Musari Fadi.
Oh, okay. वो कर पाती
yeah. And yeah, there's a lot of things she can't even pronounce.
And four sort of a word starts with B. Four words. Four baby. Alphabets.
Oh, four words. Baby. Baby.
Baby.
But.
Uh-huh.
That, no, it can be the other but with two T's.
Bank.
Bank.
Uh-huh.
Bear.
Bear. Oh, wow. What's your favorite dessert?
As much as a foodie I am,
uh-huh.
I am a savory person.
Okay.
I like sweets, but certain limit pe. I can't eat a lot of sweets.
Uh-huh.
You know, you kind of get that.
Tum chahoge, but you don't want to.
Yeah. Uh-huh. I mean, like, I love desserts. Like, but for example, this cake. Okay? Uh-huh. I can eat a piece of two, but you know, there are people jinka sweet tooth hota hai.
Right,
they can
right.
eat the whole cake. Uh-huh. I can't do that. I can eat a whole bucket of chicken, but not cake.
A favorite word in a different language? Favorite word in a different language? People it could be anything?
People who would have seen my video know my favorite word, but I'm not going to say it. A family show.
Uh-huh.
Favorite word? What should I do? That was my favorite word. What should I say?
I don't want to say that.
You don't want to say that?
Then pass.
I'll pass because I don't want to say that word.
Uh-huh. And what's your sort of like favorite movie so far?
I have a lot of favorite movies. Uh-huh. Like, but one of my favorite movies.
Any favorite actor?
Kareena Kapoor, hands uh-huh. down.
Oh,
Bebo, always.
Who?
Uh-huh. Like, mere bare mein kuch bhi bola. Kareena ke bare mein kuch bola.
Then you don't like.
I will be like fighting.
An actor? Koi male jo?
Anyone? Not a favorite actor, I would say, but I am currently liking Ibrahim Ali Khan, though he's not an actor yet, but
right.
Ibrahim Ali Khan.
So how does your day start, matlab, on a daily basis? Din ki shuruaat kaise hoti hai?
Sabse pehle hum uthte hain.
Haan, nahi, wo toh sab koi kehta hai.
Phir jaate hain potty. We brush and all, like, daily basis, I would say I'm not an early morning person. If I wake up early morning, my grandmother and my mother would be asking, right, hai tum, are you okay? Why are you awake so early? They'll be shocked.
Uh-huh.
So I'm not an early morning person. It also gives me morning sickness. So it's like that. I mostly don't go out.
Okay.
The only time I go out is during grocery shopping uh-huh. and all. And it's mostly movies and all.
Okay. Who is your favorite friend? Matlab koi to hoga jo khas hoga sabse hatke.
My best friend is Delaney. जिसके साथ आई मेक वीडियोज. शी इज माई बेस्ट फ्रेंड. एज आई मेंशन बिफोर, आई एम काइंड ऑफ एन इंट्रोवर्ट. लाइक आई डोंट हैव अ लॉट ऑफ फ्रेंड्स, बट आई हैव अ फ्यू फ्रेंड्स हु आर वेरी लॉयल टू मी. यू नो, मेरा एक मानना है कि आई रेदर हैव फ्यू फ्रेंड्स हु आर लॉयल टू मी देन हैविंग अ लॉट ऑफ फ्रेंड्स हु आर बैकस्टैबर्स.
राइट.
सो आई टेक अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम चूजिंग माई फ्रेंड्स. आई एम फ्रेंडली विद एवरी वन. यू टॉक टू मी नाइसली, आई टॉक टू यू नाइसली, बट ब्रिंगिंग दैट पर्सन इन टू माई फ्रेंड जोन, that circle I have, it will take a lot of time.
Okay. What is the most expensive thing jo aapne kharida? Koi aisa cheez kharida ya aapko mila?
This skinny jeans, $49. I'm a person where, like, I can spend $100 on food, but when it comes to clothing and all, I'll be like, I usually go to like when it's sale, like jab sale chal raha ho, ki $1 sale, $2 sale, kapdo ka second hand shop, then I go. But recently, since I've put on weight, all of my clothes come here aur yahan par ruk jata, it doesn't go up. So I had to go shopping. As I mentioned before, I went to Jack's and I was like, because I've never been there. I've always been second hand shopping. Or Naginda, I was like, high class people ka jaga hai ye. Like, I feel weird. Uh-huh. Yeah. Then I was like, okay, I'll just buy two for myself. Mm. So at the moment, it's this.
Okay. And koi aisa cheez jo gift aapko mila jo aaj tak tumne treasure kiya hai? Any gift jo tumko mila hai, you have treasured it aaj tak rakha hai, pehle se bhi?
To be honest, I believe the biggest gift I've received is people's appreciation, because okay. The other things tend to like, you know, just finish ho jata hai with time. But yeah, my mother treasures a lot of my things. Like for example, I would say ek balti tha. Uh-huh. It's been 24 years, it's still there. I used to take bath in that tub and it's still there. No cracks, no anything. Uh-huh. So my mother can keep things for a long period of time. I can't do that.
Okay.
But I think one of the biggest things I treasure is people's love towards me.
Okay. Scary moment kabhi aisa hai kisi cheez ko lekar aap dar gaye ya sabse darana samay tha tumhare liye?
I think recently I was stalked by a guy at Shop and Save. Mm-hmm. He kept coming at me. I was looking for security. I was like, he's going to stab me or something.
Oh my God.
Kept following me. That was scary. And also the fact, like, you know, at this point I have gotten so many followers. Sometimes it scares me. You know, what if it goes away? What if TikTok gets banned or something? What will happen? You know, but I don't take it too seriously. However, there is like, you know, thoda sa dar rehta in sab cheezon ko lekar.
Do you cook? Yani kuch paka lete?
To be honest, I know how to cook, but I don't usually cook it. My mother.
Der mein to tum jaagte ho, to tum cook kab karoge?
I can cook. I know how to cook.
Okay.
But my mother doesn't let us cook. My mother is taken over the kitchen. She cooks. She doesn't even let us serve our own food. Wo khana bhi nahi nikalne deti hai. She'll be like, sit, I'll serve your food. You know, if we wash the dishes, she'll wash it again.
Okay.
It's like that. I know how to cook. Uh-huh. And that's because of my grandmother. She'll be like, Hindustani khana banana, it's easy. Ek hi rakam ka chhok hai, fir usme tum chahe ye vegetable dalo, chicken, and I was like, oh, it's so easy. And whenever I cook, I'm on khana ka khazana. I'll talk to myself, ab hum isme ek chamach jeera powder dalenge, ek chamach methi powder, ab dheemi aanch mein isko saute karenge. And no one is there and I'm doing that to myself. So it's like that.
So yahan par Fiji mein to aapka matlab sab kuch theek chal raha hai abhi. Videsh gaye hain aap? I mean, have you ever been abroad?
Unfortunately, I haven't left Fiji.
You haven't left Nakasi, put it this way.
The farthest place I went was Levuka. And that was the dumb question I asked my uncle, because I've never went somewhere farther.
Right, huh?
And I asked my uncle, what currency do they use in Levuka? He was like, are you stupid? I was like, Kaku, what currency do they use in Levuka? Because I've never been there. I was like, it's part of Fiji, Fijian dollars.
Do you enjoy it? Matlab, enjoy kar rahe hain ki audience ke saamne perform karne ka? Will you enjoy or you will be more like?
That is still something I have to work on. Uh-huh. Like when I'm in front of audience, I tend to get a little bit of shy. Like even when I'm making TikTok videos, if someone goes by, even I'm about to shoot, finish the video, I'll like freeze. Wait until that person goes. So that's something I'm still working on. Uh-huh. But hopefully soon, definitely.
Kaise laga humse baatcheet karke?
First of all, mereko kabhi nahi laga tha ki I would be here on Essence show. Before you would ask this question, I told people ki kaise laga aapko aakar Essence show mein. Mereko, I never thought I'll be here on Essence show, this and that. So it's been great.
You felt good about it internally, dil ke khul ke?
Yeah, I was good and I was also scared which camera to look at. There are like so many cameras. But it's an amazing feeling.
Okay. Ye hamara bhi saubhagya ki humne aapko matlab apne program mein laaye. We were looking forward to and finally samay nikal kar aap aaye hain. It's indeed
you provided the transport, so I had to come.
Special moment tha hamare liye. So we had to. But indeed, hamare jo sponsor hain, wo to bahut hi prabhavit honge.
Sponsor coffee.
Na.
Send me coffee. Yeah, my mother loves coffee. You know, my mother is like so obsessed with coffee. She's been like, the day I'll die, just a bottle of coffee, hum dead body lage rakhte
na. You were carrying a coffee too, eh?
Not yet. Yeah.
But you were supposed to carry.
I was supposed to carry coffee.
I think I heard someone saying that you were going to carry coffee.
Yeah, tell Coffeena to send coffee, I'll carry the coffee.
Your refreshing taste of coffee. Coffeena ki aur se aaj hamare khas mehman Shevond जो कि अब इंटरनेशनल सेलिब्रिटी बन चुके हैं क्योंकि विश्व भर में इनके बारे में चर्चा हो रही है. थैंक यू सो मच. इट वॉज अ प्लेजर मीटिंग यू.
थैंक यू सो मच फॉर हैविंग मी.
वेरी मच फॉर कमिंग.
थैंक यू.
थैंक यू.